The dispute about Deputy President William Ruto's riches has reappeared in Parliament, following a request for a report on a portion of the DP's property by a member of the August House. On the floor of the House on February 23, nominated Member of Parliament David Sancoke sought Parliament to compel Interior Cabinet Secretary Fred Matiangi to reveal details of land allegedly owned by Ruto. The DP's ally requested that the CS provide information about an Agricultural Development Corporation, ADC, land in Laikipia County to the August House. Sancoke went on to say that it was prudent for the CS to offer details about the land, which was estimated to be roughly 15,000 acres. He stated that Kenyans needed to understand the reality about the land. Could the CS offer specific facts of the plot of land located in Laikipia County that he claims is owned by the Deputy President during his appearance before the Committee on Administration and National Security on September 1, 2021? Sancoke asked. The topic would be handled by the House Committee on Administration and National Security, according to National Assembly Speaker Justin Muturi, who is chairing the session. Matiangi presented MPs with paperwork suggesting that the government had assigned six officers to defend the ADC Mutara Ranch when testifying before the Security Committee. This came when some of the security men stationed at Ruto's official residence in Karen were removed, causing consternation among his followers across the country. On September 9, 2021, while hosting leaders from Narok County, Ruto rejected the report, claiming that he did not own the ADC land. He challenged Matiangi to transfer the land to villagers who had been displaced following hostilities in the area by asking the government to present documentation that he owned the land. The report was 70% accurate, although they included some property that was not mine, such as the ADC land. There has been a lot of propaganda recently, and I want to encourage those who stated I own a 15,000-acre land in Laikipia to subdivide it and give it to Kenyans. The DP ventured to say, I have given you the authority. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, share and like. Till next time. Bye.